just got sat down. I'm pretty close to where I shot that bird 3 days ago. There's a lot of sign in here. I tried doing a little bit of calling up on top of the hill earlier, and I didn't hear anything, so I'm just gonna sit tight for a little bit. I got about 4 hours till dark, so got some time. Got my decoy set up, and we'll see if we see anything tonight. Thank you. I got the shot on camera, but he might have been outside the frame. But I couldn't move the camera, they were so close. Man, they came in silent. I've been calling on and off all afternoon. I heard a couple gobbles, like, right when I got here, but birds have been silent tonight. And they all just came in, probably 15 of them right there. What time was it? 7:19. Shot about 7:15. That's the latest spring turkey I've ever taken. Got it done though. I was feeling good about today. Perfect weather. Man, this is awesome.
There he is. Let's go get him.
With the view.
Baby.
That's what I'm talking about. Pretty fan on these Merriams.
Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I wasn't giving up hope yet. About half hour before sunset, it all came together. Two hunts, two Merriams. Two for two. That's awesome. Oh, they came in up the hill. Feeding around there for about 20 minutes, maybe less. Slowly made their way up, and a few of them scared off, like they saw my decoys and they busted out, and I was afraid they were all gonna leave, but they didn't. And they all just kept coming in. Once they caught eye of my decoy, they all came in, and you saw two of those toms were beating on my decoy, and I think he went out of the frame. Right as I was pulling the trigger, I couldn't move the camera at that point. They would have probably busted me. But heck yeah, let's get him out of here.
Also, if you like the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you on the next one.